First, we're going to run the bag through so that the product by itself does not trigger the machine. Now we're going to put the product through with a test run. Okay, product through. And detected the metal.